was recorded in your actual history book. And in fact, there's pictures today we have of these skeletons. We have it. Do I have? We still have his book. Phil, I used to have on the radio program all the time. Okay. He has pictures in there of even today. There's still giants in this world today. People don't realize it. You know, you still have guys out there that are nine feet tall and taller out there in the world today. I know most of them would be in the circus or someplace, but they're there. They're out there. And but the skeletons that were excavated, they've done nothing. You know. Now, why don't you hear about that? Well, you don't hear about it because that kills the theory of evolution. Yeah. It just that's why I had a fellow who was on the radio program who went into one of these museums in Paris, and they had, it was supposed to be one of the early men skeletons, and this guy was a dentist, but he was also one who did work, and he was an expert of bone structure in that. And he looked at that, and he said, well, the worst jobs he'd ever seen are people filing down to make pieces fit, to make a skull of something that was never existed. And he pointed that out to them. They pointed it out to them. And his car was shocked by that. That night, him and his wife and daughter was in the car. And they tried to kill the whole family because he pointed that out to that museum. So I had him on the radio program. He wrote a book on what took place. But here now, in verse 9, now the ground made the Lord God grow every tree that is pleasant to the sight and good for food. The tree of life also in the midst of the garden, and the tree of knowledge of good and evil. And a river went out of Eden to the water. Now, think about this. There's no source of information in existence that has what we have in the Bible. It's accurate. This is absolute accuracy. God's word, the Bible. He's telling you, he's giving you geographic things here. And a river went out of Eden to water the garden, and from thence it was parted and became the forest. Now you're getting this from the only